A driver struck and killed a pedestrian in an early morning collision in Kosciusko County yesterday. Amy Pavel of North Webster was driving on State Road 13 when she hit Eric Espinoza of Cromwell. Police say Espinoza was walking in the road when he was hit with Pavel's Jeep. The 21-year-old was pronounced dead at the scene. The incident remains under investigation.